Hello.
Hi.
What is up?
How is everybody?
Okay, let's see if I want to add a filter today. Maybe not this one, maybe not this one. What do you think? Should we go with the filter today or not? Wait, guys, I'm deciding. Hold on. What if I do Goody Bhabhi? No, Goody Bhabhi. Okay, no, I don't like any filters. Actually, you know, I am really strange. Sometimes I hate filters and sometimes I'm like, okay, let's try it. But today, I'm not in the mood. How is everyone? I haven't come live for a very long time. So I thought aaj aake thodi si baatein kar lete hain. I'm looking like a full champu right now. It's only because I finished working out and I just managed to put on some lipstick for the live. Wow, a lot of people here. Let's see if we have a few questions. Gurti says, hi, love from Singapore. Hi, I love Singapore. I can't wait to come to Singapore soon. You look fabulous, says Mobile Tips and Tricks. Oh God, you have a dangerous ID. I wonder what you're up to. Assalamu alaikum. Wa alaikum assalam, Meera. Hi, is... what's your next project? Yaar, mere do projects completed hain. I'm hoping for it to release soon. Inshallah. Love from UAE. Hi everyone. Hello. Okay, so I just wanted to come online today for one major reason. If you are in Maharashtra, if you are in Bombay, please don't take it lightly. Kal main bahar gayi thi gaadi mein hi, main kahin utri nahi thi kyunki I had to pick up some stuff. And literally I saw everyone out. Matlab कोई मास्क नहीं पहना, कोई नहीं, सबने मास्क पहना हुआ था, लेकिन काफी लोगों ने मास्क नहीं पहना था. स्टारबक्स के बाहर लड़कियां सिर्फ एक ग्रुप में बैठ के फोटोज खींच रही थी विदाउट एनी मास्क. बाय द वे, देयर वर थ्री गर्ल्स आउटसाइड स्टारबक्स इन द इवनिंग यस्टरडे. माय फ्रेंड जस्ट टोल्ड मी देयर वर अबाउट 18 पीपल आउटसाइड सबवे टुडे इन जुहू. So I have no idea why is everyone taking it so lightly. Of course you can step out, you have permission to do your essentials. लेकिन यार प्लीज बाहर मत जाओ, अपने मतलब जाओ लेकिन इतना मत जाओ कि आपको लगेगा आप पिकनिक मना रहे हो. आई मीन इट्स नॉट अ पिकनिक, इट्स स्टिल अ कंट्रोल्ड लॉकडाउन. सो प्लीज बी केयरफुल बिकॉज महाराष्ट्र इज गोइंग थ्रू अ वेरी बैड टाइम, दिल्ली इज गोइंग थ्रू अ वेरी बैड टाइम, सडनली द केसेस हैव रिजन. तो प्लीज बी केयरफुल, सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग प्लीज मेंटेन करिए, अपने मास्क पहनिए, लोगों के करीब ज्यादा मत जाइए, कीप अ लिटिल डिस्टेंस. इवन इफ यू आर स्टैंडिंग विद 4-5 पीपल, जस्ट मेक श्योर के यू नो आप 2 hands डिस्टेंस पे खड़े हो. यू नो स्कूल में जैसे 1 hand डिस्टेंस पे खड़े रहते थे. सो जस्ट बी केयरफुल, प्लीज प्लीज बी केयरफुल, प्लीज बी केयरफुल. सब वैसे आप भी बाहर मत जाइए, आप बहुत क्यूट हो. In one message, that is so cute. Thank you very much. Let's just take. यहाँ पर भी वही हाल है, says Jaggu. Hi Jaggu, how are you? Okay. Vinita कहाँ है? अरे यार, I know I'm missing Shubhangi so much. I'm missing her so much. I miss working. I miss traveling. I miss spending time with my loved ones. Neelu, yes, I miss Neelu. I haven't seen her in the longest time. So hi Neelu. Okay, everyone keeps wondering. I keep mentioning Neelu all the time. Neelu, can you send me a request so I can take you live with me? Okay, tell me what are the real issues people are facing right now in terms of course lockdown khulne wala hai. Is anybody itching to work? I am just like, let me just go back to work, let me just start. But it's so scary with everything that we're going through and people are taking it so lightly. I wonder why. So please, ab lightly mat lijiye. Neelu's like, no. लव फ्रॉम पाकिस्तान. अमीना, आई होप पाकिस्तान में चीजें ठीक हैं. आई डोंट नो अगर ठीक है या नहीं है, बट प्लीज जस्ट बी केयरफुल, मेंटेन सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग, इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. ओके, समवन्स आस्क्ड मी अ क्वेश्चन, फेवरेट कार्टून इन चाइल्डहुड. मैं टीवी पे कोई कार्टून्स वैसे तो नहीं देखती थी, बट आई यूज टू लव रीडिंग टिंकल, और टिंकल में मुझे सुपंदी के स्टोरी सबसे बेस्ट लगते थे. तो मैं क्या करती थी, आई यूज टू स्किप थ्रू द पेजेस, और अगर कोई यू नो स्टोरी में सुपंदी नहीं है, देन आई यूज टू स्किप दैट स्टोरी. आई डोंट नो व्हाई, दैट्स जस्ट अ स्टूपिड फैक्ट अबाउट माय लाइफ. हाय नीलम, कैसी हो, हाउ आर यू. हाय खान साहब, व्हाई कांट वी सी यू फ्रीक्वेंटली नाउ. व्हाट डू यू मीन, व्हेयर डू यू वांट टू सी मी, तविश. गोपाल सेज प्लीज ऐड मी. ओके, आई विल इंशाल्लाह. I am from Tajikistan. I love you very much. Thank you very much. That's so sweet. Your skin is so glowing. Thank you very much. It's also because I've just finished working out an hour ago. जब आप workout खत्म करते हैं तो skin ज़्यादा you know खुल जाती है. वैसे मैंने कोई makeup नहीं पहना हुआ इस वक्त. It's just the lipstick, I guess. Lipstick is kids are dying to go to school, Arshia says. है ना, इट्स द फर्स्ट टाइम आई थिंक इन हिस्ट्री वे किड्स आर सेइंग यार हम स्कूल कब जाएंगे. मुझे तो ऐसा लगता था हाय छुट्टी कब होगी, एंड व्हेन एम आई गोना गेट आउट. सो या नीलू इज लाइक, आप कितनी सुंदर हैं. नीलू, यू मिक्स पंजाबी एंड हिंदी. बाय द वे, नीलू एंड आई स्पीक इन पंजाबी अ लॉट. मैं पंजाबी गल कर दिया नीलू के नाल, क्योंकि वो मेरी सीखनी है. और दे नाल मैं पंजाबी गल कर सकती हूँ, मेरी प्रैक्टिस भी हो जाती है उहदे नाल. सो आई रियली मिस यू नीलू. प्लीज मेरा नाम बोलो. नीलू स्टॉप इट, आई गिव यू वन पप. सो वन फन फैक्ट अबाउट माई नीस, एवरी टाइम आई यूज टू टेल हर बचपन में, शिफा डू यू वांट अ पप, एंड शी वुड से रियली गॉड काला, विल यू गिव मी अ पपी रियली. शी वुड पुल माई लेग, बट पप इन In a slang Urdu way is like thappad chahiye kya. So yeah, love from Punjab says Randeep. Favorite cricketer, good question. Actually, you know, kuch 3-4 saal pehle tak main cricket bahut zyada follow karti thi, matlab ekdam zyada. I used to be an ardent cricket follower. Abhi kuch 3-4 saalon se I have not been that much into cricket right now, but I think Virat Kohli is just such a fabulous captain, player, reliable cricketer. He's so good. He's got his, you know, winning spirit also, but he also has his head on his shoulder. So I really like him. I think he's done so well for himself as a captain. Where is your baby? I mean cat. He's not here with me right now, क्योंकि जब से ठंड का मौसम, मतलब दो दिन से जब से मॉनसून शुरू हुआ है, तो स्नो doesn't need me anymore. He's chilling outside or wherever he is, in my balcony or wherever, but he loves the ठंडी हवा. तो मेरे साथ आ नहीं रहा है, मेरे पास भी नहीं आ रहा है, and that's not true. He's always around me. Okay. So sweet, Nisha has just answered which are my favorite colors. I'm giving many salams and you're not answering, only says Saida. Walaikum assalam. I hope you're fine. How are you? Hi God, I'm a big fan of you after Big Boss. You motivate me a lot. From Gurgaon. Thank you so much, girl spreading smile. That is really sweet. Thank you. I love your bond with your sibling. Love from Delhi. Have you watched Aitrul? Okay, so I have to tell you this. I've started watching Aitrul. I finished season 1. But can you imagine there are like 76 episodes in season 1, 100 and something episodes in season 2, then 96. I'm like, aise karte karte main boodhi ho jaungi yaar. I'll be like forever watching Aitrul. When is it going to get over? I think there are 5 seasons of it. I'm loving it. I love Turkish language. It sounds so sweet. It actually reminds me of the Kashmiri language. क्योंकि काफी सारे लव्स जो हैं वो सिमिलर हैं बिटवीन कश्मीरी एंड टर्किश. सो आई एम लविंग द शो. आई लव द कैरेक्टर्स, आई एब्सोल्युटली लव द स्टोरी. सो गाइज, इफ यू हैवंट वॉच्ड एथ्रोल, इट्स ऑन नेटफ्लिक्स. ऑफकोर्स थोड़े सीन्स फॉरवर्ड करके देखने पड़ेंगे, बिकॉज इट जस्ट कीप्स रिपीटिंग द होल, यू नो, प्लॉट इज द सेम बट इट्स टू लॉन्ग. सो समटाइम्स आई जस्ट फॉरवर्ड द सीन्स.
Dandra, hi. My friends are always pulling my leg by saying, "See my name, see my name." They're all stars. Dandra, how are you, D? I miss you. Hopefully you're fine in this lockdown time and you're doing well in the other part of Mumbai and I'm on some other part, but I hope you're doing well. Lots of love.
Assalamu alaikum, wa alaikum assalam. Okay, let's take a few questions. I'm your big fan, says Ishwar. That's so sweet. Thank you so much. Which type of people do you not like? Next question, Bharat. I don't know. I actually don't concentrate on what I don't like about people. But I don't like people who are fake. Matlab, they put on a personality just to impress someone else. And unka sach baad mein nikalta hai, you know how they are. So I don't like people who pretend to be somebody else that they are not. I like people who I can see through their soul and say, okay, ye banda aisa hai, ye bandi aisi hai. I don't like people being, and all of that. Main aisi hu. So, mujhe aise lagta hai ki if people can be as easygoing, transparent the way they are, they don't have to fake themselves. So, yeah. How are you so energetic always, Firdaus? I don't know. I'm just a happy person. Not that I don't have my lows. Aisa nahi hai ki main low nahi hoti hu. Main low hoti hu. Lekin I try and keep myself happy, grateful, excited about life. That's just the way I am. Rakhil, how are you? Take my Loki question. Which is your Loki question? I haven't seen it. Send it to me again. Hi, me. How are you? You are here. A lot of my friends are here. That is so cool. What is your opinion of Loki and Karela? Rahil. I love Karela. In fact, it's great that you asked me this question is because I have decided today that I love Karela so much just because I had Karela for dinner. I love Karela so much that I need Karela every day in my meal. That's how much I love Karela. Seriously. Loki is okay. Loki is Loki. Oh God, my humor in this lockdown time has become so, I don't know, bad or good. Or I don't know what it is. But so many people are appreciating all my rubbish and I'm getting a lot of hate for it as well. But I don't care. I'm loving it. So yeah, my Loki is low-key for me. Nice question, Rahil. Okay. Do you know Karanvi Bora? Of course I know Karanvi Bora. He's a very good friend of mine. KVB. Today is my birthday. Happy birthday, sweet Sakshi. God bless you. You wearing gorgeous top today, girl. Blue top? No, I wasn't. Oh, I'm wearing. Oh, you're wearing. Oh, that's really sweet. Thank you, Prachi. How are you? Okay, I'm fine. People are your fan. It's okay. I'm your cooler and AC, says Neha Malhotra. Believe me. That is so sweet. Thank you very much. I think people have such cute ways of showing their love. Hens Hussein says no, it's just like my Simba. I am sure he's very good. What is your opinion of Loki and Karela as vegetables? I just gave you an answer, Rahil. Glowing skin remedy. Just be happy from within. Only with keema stuffed in it. No, Rahil. I love Karela as it is. So I'll tell you how my mother makes it. We chilo the Karela and we cut it into small slices, like dice it up, add lots of namak, like extra namak in it, and leave it overnight. Okay, aap fridge mein rakh do, aap usko do din baad bhi bana sakte ho. Bahut sara namak dalna hai usme, and just leave it to rest. Okay, then you put some, when you're making it, you fry, start with frying the Karela, then add onion, tomato, and imli, namak, and little bit of lal mirchi powder. It is amazing. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Try it. I can't believe I just gave a recipe on my life. Oh God, I'm so stupid. It's not the new low, Raheel. It is the new high. My joke was fantastic, by the way. It was. You have to appreciate it. Kaik. Were you the kaik in Kashmiri? I don't know how to say it. Okay. Hi. Oh, someone says love from Kashmir. Hi. I just said, what is the reason behind your glowing skin? Just be happy, guys. Go to a good dermatologist. You all need a good dermatologist. If anybody thinks that you can get good skin without visiting a good dermatologist, it's not true. You need to go see a good dermatologist because you need to take care of your skin. You have to use the right products. You have to use good moisturizers. I don't use moisturizers. I already have a skin, oily skin. But a toner just to clean your skin and all of that. Yes, of course, you have to take care of your skin. Let's take a few more questions. I fell in love with you after seeing you in Jallawala, says Tabish. So sweet. Thank you. I'm flattered. All the haters can just leave this live. I don't care. I'll never give you attention of even one small millisecond. I will try your recipe, but I have no hope. Try it, Raheel. It's yum. And don't forget to add a little bit of sugar with imli. Yeah? Otherwise, it'll just be too khatta. how do I block this person? Okay. Hey, sorry. I was just trying to block someone. Sugandha says you only reply to Muslim people. It's not true at all. You can take these allegations and take it somewhere else. It's not true at all. Please don't spread your hatred here. I don't care about what your opinion is. I love everybody. I take as many questions as I can. I speak to everybody with all my heart. So you can take your ridiculous question and your statement somewhere else. Lots of love from Jaipur, says Diva Vaishali Chaudhary. There you go. please come to Jaipur. I love Jaipur. I've done so much work in Jaipur. So many shoots. Inshallah, I'll come soon. Aarti. Hi, Aarti. How are you? Shama's like, okay, hame aa gaya karela banana. I can't believe I just gave a recipe out, by the way, on my life. So funny. Neelu says, no Sugandha. See? Thanks, Neelu. I love you. You know that. People just want to hate. I don't care about them, actually. Just smile, be happy. Someone says, love from Punjab. Work, world king. Thank you. Actually, you know, let me address this because I think it's a big problem in our country and everywhere else in the world. Right now, everyone's fighting Black Lives Matter, this lives matter, that. At the end of the day, just think about it. It comes from judging something, some person, some race, some culture, and putting them into brackets beforehand, before actually experiencing them. And that's where this kind of, you know, crazy mentality comes from. That, oh, Muslim ho to tum sirf Muslim ko pyar karte ho ya tum sirf Muslim ke jawab dete ho. And it makes me so angry. So angry. Because you come from a country like India where every race, every religion, every caste, every culture is so well respected, at least from where I grew up and the school I went to and the teachers I had. So I don't know what school you come from and I don't know what your parents are teaching you at home to be this small-minded. मतलब आपका दिमाग इतना छोटा है कि आप सोचते हो कि लोग सिर्फ क्योंकि क्या आप मीडिया ज्यादा देख रहे हो न्यूज ज्यादा देख रहे हो आपको ज्यादा वही चीजें दिमाग में आ रही हैं. So I bring shame to you and I tell you that you are not a nice person if you're going to put people in brackets. And especially the minorities in this country, we need your support right now. People are putting people into such bad brackets, not just in our country, in the entire world. And this is the time to actually sit back and fight that and say that no. So I am denouncing you. I am rejecting you and telling you to your face, Sugandha, whoever you are and whoever the kind of people are, that I am an Indian and I love all my Indians equally, whether they are Parsis, Muslims, Christians, Hindus, all castes, whatever you want to bracket it as. I used to hate people putting people in, you know, scheduled castes and all of that. But include everybody, Dalits, Adivasis, they're all my brothers and sisters. And don't you dare put any of, you know, us, or especially me, in any bracket. Thank you. Peace out. Okay. Now that I'm done with that, let's smile. Mavishas, thank you for saying this aloud. Yeah, I had to, yaar. I had to. It just makes me so angry. Sometimes, you know, I try and avoid it and I don't care about people abusing. I don't care about tum kya bologe. Kya bologe? It doesn't make a difference to me. But the moment you put a judgment on me, on the person that I am and the decisions that I make, that makes me so angry. Oh my God. Don't you dare. Don't you dare put me in a category of what you think of yourself, because it's a reflection of what you are and I don't really care. It makes me so angry. Anyway. Okay. Amit says, I'm your lover. Thank you so much. That is so sweet. Gaur, speak my name. Pooja. Hi, Pooja. How are you? You're from Surat. Nice to meet you. Munavar says, please calm down. I'm always calm, yaar. Lekin dekho na, aise log gustaki karte hain, to bahut gussa aata hai. Anyway, Ukraine se pyar aa raha hai mujhe. Pihu. That is so sweet. I didn't know I have people following me from Ukraine. That's lovely. This vocal was full of passion. Proud of you, Gaur, says Nikhil. Yeah, thanks, Nikhil. And you know what is important right now, and I'd like to make an appeal to all my non-Muslim brothers and sisters out there who are actually watching this live, is it's time for you to get up. And agar kuch 1% of log aisa karte hain aur logon ko categories mein dalte hain, and you witness it or you watch it, and it can happen in your own family, it can happen in your own people. You know, a lot of people, like, I used to hate the word ghati. मुझे बचपन से पूना में बहुत ज्यादा, आई यूज टू कम अक्रॉस दिस एज अ किड अलॉट, यू नो, कि अरे वो तो घाटी है, अरे ये तो. एंड मुझे ऐसा लगता था कि घाटी कोई रिलीजन है या ऐसी कुछ. बट ग्रोइंग अप आई रियलाइज दैट घाटी इज नॉट अ गुड वर्ड. सो आई यूज टू टेल एवरीबडी अराउंड मी, वेदर इट वॉज माई कजन्स और व्हाटएवर, एनीबडी यूजिंग वर्ड्स दैट पुट पीपल इन टू कैटेगरीज, आई यूज टू से स्टॉप इट, दैट्स नॉट अ गुड वर्ड. It doesn't matter, even in ignorance, if your own parents say something silly. I'm not saying that they are bad. I'm saying agar kabhi kuch galat nikal jata hai unke muh se, to you should correct them and tell them that it's not good to put people into brackets and, you know, judge them or put be racist about things. So this is the time for all the non-Muslims, all the non-Adivasis, all the non-Dalits, all the non-whoever is not being suppressed in and around this entire world. To speak up, just as much as I would speak up for anybody being put into any bracket of any kind. So please do that. Take responsibility. It's time for us to be together. Anshika is saying you rocked. Preeti, hi. Oh my God, my Preeti is here. Now she's going to get crazy and ask me all kinds of questions. So, oh, it's going to be scary. Preeti, you missed my Karela recipe, by the way. I gave out a recipe on my live. Imagine. And I was asked, what are my views on Loki? And I said, Loki is low-key. You get it? Like low-key. You get my joke? Oh God, so funny. Preeti! Someone just put me in a category here of saying that, oh, because I'm Muslim, I only reply to Muslim people on my live. So I got really angry about that and I gave a long spiel about it, about how Indian I am. So you should know that. Hey, in fact, let me tell you, that is how tolerant I am, that even on my own table, my friends can eat pork or whatever it is that they want to eat, because it's my belief what it is. So don't you dare ever put me into any categories. So just... it's about tolerance, it's about love, it's about acceptance in this country. So please, yeah. Alright. You always rock, says Sana Noor. Thank you so much. Why are you Pakiza, Preeti? I'd love to know that. You can replace Karthik Aryan, says A. Tomar. What do you mean? Oh, in my speech. Preeti, I'm not going to say that because you're vegetarian, so I can't really tell you that. I can't tell you. I can't speak to vegetarians about non-vegetarian people. Please speak my name, says Firoza. Hi, Firoza. How are you? Teju says Brinjal. Brinjal, I love Bengan. Only Bengan ka bharta. Otherwise, I don't like Bengan and anything else. I like it roasted and all of that. Preeti is like, I am non-Muslim, but you still reply to me.
Snow is very cute. Should I type in caps? Thanks for ignoring. Oh my god, hi Ati Nirmal. How are you? My friend from UAE is here. No, I got it. It's just like the messages go up so fast that I can't really spot it. I'm so sorry. I hope you're doing well and lots of love to you in UAE. Guys, go follow my friend. He does a lot of good stuff in UAE. It's Ati Nirmal. I don't know his entire... Ati Nirmal Ji Pagrani. Dubai Falafel. I love shawarma. Not falafel. Not vegetarian. But just yeah. I'll cook bindi for you. When, Preeti? When? I thought you were supposed to give that to me day before yesterday. But you haven't yet. So, whatever. Such is love and friendship and all of that. So, what about my bindi and my prawns? What happened? Khan Sisters, next season kab aayega? Pata nahi yaar kab aayega. Anshika... Your cat is like a dog, so sweet. Yes, Chirag, thank you for pointing that out. I think Snow is actually a dog. He's not a cat because he doesn't behave like a cat at all. He's not aloof. He's always in my face. He's not like pricey. He's always a sucker for love. He wants food out of my hand. He doesn't want it from the plate. So yeah, I think my cat is actually a dog in a cat's body. It's true. Snow! He's fast asleep right now. Okay, guys, this has been a long live. Gotta go. I love you all. Thanks for joining in. I cannot believe it that I had a full rant going on in this live. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I came for the excitement and now you're laughing and not firing us. So I'm going. Why would I fire you, crazy? It's done. I finished the firing. I'm done. I'm a happy soul. You know that. Okay, I love you. Snow bhi panchati. Huh? Snow is very panchati. I swear. You know what panchati means, right? Panchati means he wants to be in everybody's business. He wants to be nosy. That's exactly Snow. And when he wants food, he comes and bites me everywhere. Like he nibbles on my hand, especially when I'm praying namaz. Anyway, that's a lot. Go reply says Mahina. Hi, Mahina. How are you? You look pretty angry. Do I? I thought you said I should not make those serious faces and click pictures. Preeti, you're changing your opinions about me in this lockdown. But you know, every time I put a serious picture like this expression, Preeti says, please, what is this expression? Can you smile? Now she is like, oh, I look pretty angry. Chalo, good, that's good. Thoda kuch badal gaya hai lockdown ke time mein. Upload your exercise videos, please. Okay, Shama, I will, inshallah. Lots of love, guys. Stay healthy, stay happy, stay inside. Lahore kab aaogi? Pata nahi yaar, inshallah, someday. You look adorable. Thank you very much, Munawwar. Okay, gotta go. Lots of love. Stay away from negativity. Spread love. Correct people as much as you can. Don't let anybody live on hate. And ignore the people who are unnecessarily abusing or anything like that. You should just ignore because there's a great feature on Instagram or on any other social media platforms. It's called block. Just block and delete. That's what I do. Stay happy. Lots of love. Bye. Please play gibberish, says Mahina. Okay, I will, inshallah. Okay, bye. Love you. And please.